So I'm here, I'm gonna be talking to you guys all about this King Camp sleeping bag. So this is gonna be the Cloud 300. And so this is gonna be a three-season sleeping bag. So one thing you can see is it does come in a nice carrying case. And so how to open it up, you just kind of loosen some of those up. Once you slide them across the top part there, you're gonna be able to open it up. So you're gonna see this one is in the color red. But one thing that makes this sleeping bag nice is you're gonna be able to attach multiple together. And so whether you had one that you, like you have this one, let's say you have another one, there's gonna be a spot that you can actually double zip them. So you can see up here, it does have the Velcro. And the nice thing is it has a double zipper. So you're gonna see it has a zipper on the inside and a zipper on the outside, and also it's gonna be anti-snag, so that way you're gonna be able to open it up just that much easier. You can also see the inside, how it has the flannel, so it's gonna be nice and warm for that three season. And then up here, as you can see, it does have this cord. So when you pull this, you guys check what happens. It pulls this nice and tight, so that way it can almost like wrap you up like a mummy. The cool thing with this sleeping bag is it has an extra zipper right down here. Okay, so you can see it's going to be different from the main zipper. That way you're gonna be able to open up this bottom part in case, let's say when you sleep, you get really hot, you're gonna be able to have this all closed on the sides, but you're gonna be able to open up the bottom for your feet to be able to come out and get some more air.